the faraway galaxy of Goots has been invaded by the Dark Force, the Master of Gloom, the Pirate of Pleasure, the worstest, baddest bot in the universe, Gloomius Maximus.
A crushingly glamour one to everyone.
With his unfunerators, he can suck the fun out of everything. If someone doesn't stop him, the galaxy of Goots may turn into a shadowy, glum place just like the galaxy of Gloom.
Looks like things could use a little cheering up around here. Huh, Space Dog? Howdy!
Drat and Double Drat! Space Boy and Space Dog!
Ready for some giggles, Gloomius?
All you space pals out there in TV land, help our space heroes and the galaxy of Goots. Save their fun. Give them your bestest hearty har har. Let's all laugh Gloomius right out of here to here to here.
Halt those hee-haws! Cease the guffaw! Scrap that happy cackle! Your fun has won this time, but you won't get the last laugh, space cadets! I'm warning you, and all your space pals.
That's us, Billy. We're Space Boy's space pals.
So long, Gloomius. Have a good trip.
Yay! Yay!
That was the greatest. I think it's my new favoritest episode.
Yeah!
Fun, fun, fun.
Now, how's about you kids give me a hand as soon as the show's over? There's party hats that need buffing and bots that need inviting. 'Cause it's somebody's birthday party tomorrow.
Me gonna be this big.
What a big girl.
Thanks, Space Pals. That was a close one. We won this time, but the worst is yet to come. Gloomius' new secret weapon is a super powerful Ultra Gloomerator Glum Beam.
What's that?
If you get zapped, first you get way down in the downy dumps. Then you get all bluesy. Then you get snoozy, and you can't wake up.
Whoa! That's really bad.
Remember, if you get in a jam, call the Space Boy Hotline. Afterburners, don't fail me now!
Join us next time for another exciting Space Boy adventure. And remember to do your best, because that's the best you can do.
We can go!
Invitations loaded, ready to rock it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, a birthday bonanza.
Well, toot to you, too.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Zoe's birthday!
Party for Zoe.
All righty. Leaping luck nuts. Mail's coming in. Going out.
certified flying doohickey off the starboard bow. What's this then? A postal projectile for little old me, is it? So there's a roly-poly birthday party for some little pipsqueak named Zoe Poly, is there? Well, not if Gloomius Maximus has anything to do with it. I hate birthday parties! Hit it, boys!
Gremlins.
Hiya, Uncle Gizmo.
Howdy, Dad.
What is that thingamajiggy?
It's a handy-dandy energy refibrillator. It can synthesize anything's energy into a powerful ray. For instance, it can take the yummy taste of cookies and make a yummy ray.
Wow!
Now, what's this funny-fangled doohickey you boys are working on?
I'm trying to make an extra special birthday present for Zoe. I want it to be a super silly ray. But it's really only a silly old bubble blower.
Well, let's see. I think this is on its way to being a fine silly ray. Maybe you just haven't got enough silly in it yet.
Wait, I'll bet your new energy refibulator would work.
Yeah, we could you know, the energy of us being silly.
Into an actual silly ray.
Well, what are we waiting for? Follow the gills. He's where the silly is. Oh.
Should we give it a try?
Super silly ray can keep your mood a hopping and a bopping, don't you think?
It works! This is gonna be the A number one bestest present I ever gave Zoe.
Dr. Ollystein, we will spread the silliness wherever we go.
Together we will rule the universe and beyond, Dr. Billy Stein. Our super silly ray will end Gloomius' rule of gloom.
Gloomius Maximus?
Yeah, he's the worstest bad guy ever.
Well, ho there. We know about Gloomius Maximus, okay?
You do?
You betcha. When we were just a couple of little bots, we saw Gloomius and the Jolly Showdown on the Willy and Wally Jolly Hour. Oh, that was a classic.
Who are Willy and Wally Jolly?
Who are Willy and Wally Jolly?
Why, they're only the greatest defenders of fun ever. With a hee, 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 and a ha, ha, ha.
Come on, Willy. Come on, Wally. We need you two to make things jolly.
Yo! No fun for anyone. Who are those tittery twerps then?
I say, old chap. We're Willy.
And Wally. We're the jollies, by golly. Have you gotten your jollies today, Gloomius? And away we go. Alley, you up. Touché. Ah, you're fast on your feet. Over there. Now I got you.
No matter how bad things got, the Jollies always turned everyone's frowns upside down. Or right side round.
Yep, those Jollies were a pair made in a ha-ha Shangri-La-ha.
Wow, Gloomius sure has been around for a long time.
It's time to put my new Ultra Gloomerator Glumbeam to work. Sleep, then nothing can stop me from unfunerating that pesky Zowie Polly and her space pals with my fun suckers.
It's gonna be a great party, Zoe.
Party, party, party!
Weird.
Yowza, I'm feeling a little out of sorts.
I am too. Oh, the Gills has lost his fills. Oh, I'm downright bluesy and snoozy. I'm gonna catch a little shut-eye.
I feel all bluesy and snoozy.
Sounds like the work of Gloomius Maximus, all right. He must have used his new Ultra Gloomerator Glumbeam.
How come we didn't get gloomerated?
Were you wearing your helmets?
Nope, but we were all wearing party hats.
Good work, Space Pals. Those hats deflected the gloomerator Glumbeam's power.
Try to keep your chins up. I'll be there as fast as I can.
What do now, Oli?
I guess we'll have to be great defenders of fun, just like Willy and Wally till Space Boy gets here.
We can't let Gloomius unfunerate everything.
Did someone say gloomy? I'm feeling real gloomy.
Poppy here!
He's been gloomerated too!
Oh, happy Bluesy.
His teeth didn't get gloomerated.
It's a good thing, because we're gonna need all the help we can get. Look!
What are we gonna do?
Me waking Mommy. Mommy? Tickle, tickle, tickle.
That's good, Zoe. You go tickle the blue out of everybody.
But what do we do?
Spot, Happy Chompers, and you, follow me. I've got an idea.
Sucking all the fun. This is what I like to do. It's better than killing a spider with my shoe. Love it.
With the super silly ray, we'll blast that gloomy gus with silly stuff.
Looking for me.
Gloomius Maximus!
Shall we make them really sad? Gosh! What is this? Some kind of silly ray? Bubbles, you pipsqueaks can't pop my rotten mood with your bubbles. It'll take 100 bubbles, or 1,000 bubbles, a gazillion, quadrillion, bazillion bubbles to funerate me.
That's a whole lot of bubbles, Oli.
Let's roll!
Get that ray!
Ha ha ha!
jolliness. I can't take it.
Looks like we got the last laugh, Gloomius.
Splendid. Looks like the last laugh is mine.
No! That's Zoe's present!
Finders, keepers, losers, weepers.
Bots were the greatest defenders of fun.
You're darn tootin'.
We did our best, because that's the best we can do.
Bravo!
Why, what's the matter, Ole?
I lost Zoe's birthday present. Sorry I lost your present, Zoe.
Me no need present.
You don't?
Me want only happy.
Yeah?
Yeah. Me wanna have fun with only.
Hey. We did get the last laugh on old Gloomius after all.
Triangle for Galaxy Roly-Poly News reporting live from Polyville Park. Oly and Zoe Poly and their bestest pal, Billy Babble, are our very own local Polyville heroes. With the help of their good friend Space Boy, their faithful dog Spot, and a set of cheerful dentures, they chased off the master of Glum, Gloomius Maximus.
Well, these are some brave little bots. Why, that space pirate, Gloomius Maximus, would have plundered the fun out of the whole roly-poly galaxy with his fun suckers if they hadn't stopped him.
What great defenders of fun!
Yep, we take our fun seriously.
Fun, fun, fun! Me gonna be this big! It's Zoe's birthday today.
Well, happy birthday, Zoe!
Birthday parties. What is so great about birthday parties? Feeling extra special for a whole day. What a bunch of hooey.
Hooey! It's gonna be the all-around bestest birthday bash. Even though Gloomius swiped the birthday present, I mean Zoe.
How scrumptiously glum of me.
It was a really nifty super silly ray. Just one bubble could give you the silly willy and chase all your blues away.
But we have tons of fun stuff planned anyway. Like, Pappy's gonna do his happy tappy dance.
How pathetically perky. How catastrophically cute.
Pappy?
It looks like you popped your happy gear.
Golly, with a busted happy gear, I won't be getting happy for Zoe's party.
A poly party's just not quite a party without Pappy's happy tappy dance.
Dancing!
they're in TV land has any ideas how to fix my Pappy, send him to Roly Poly Oly in Polyville.
Help Pappy, please.
Oh, Pappy Poly has no idea how sad things are gonna get. How about we send a little Get Glum card to that unhappy Pappy? Oh, this'll be sad. Really sad. Wonderfully sad. Absolutely adorably, deliciously sad.
Sure looks yummy. I'm just not sure it's big enough.
Wowee! A mile-high triple chocolate apple of my eye cake!
Noki doki, Oly. Gotta wait till Zoe's party.
Party, party, party!
I'll get it.
Spot, spot, spot!
Ooh, that's a Noki doki spot.
Dr. Jerry Rig, the chiropractor. At your service, Roly Poly Oly.
I didn't call a doctor.
I saw your call for help on the T&V. I'm here to help your puppy. Yes, siroo, yes, siree. The happy gear is the most mysterious part we robots have. No telling what makes it go out of whack and back, but I'll take a crack. Well, for an old model, you're still running pretty smooth. Now, feeling happy, Mr. Pappy?
I feel kind of happy. Downright happy. Dr. Jerry Rig.
Just think of it as a thank you for helping save all the fun in our galaxy, Oly.
Anytime, Dr. Jerry Rig.
A mile-high triple chocolate apple of my eye cake.
How are you feeling, Pappy?
Fifth as a fiddle, tip as a top.
Dr. Jerry Rig fixed Pappy up like brand spankin' new.
Happy, happy. Happy Tappy?
Oh, you betcha, Pumpkin. I'm feeling so happy, I feel a happy birthday rumba coming on. It's Zoe's birthday!
It's Zoe's birthday, wowee! It's Zoe's birthday, yippee-see! It's Zoe's birthday, whoop-a-bee! It's Zoe's birthday party!
Zoe's birthday party! Zoe's birthday party!
It's Zoe's birthday party!
Party.
It's Zoe's birthday party. It's Zoe's birthday party. It's Zoe's birthday party. It's Zoe's birthday party. It's
Zoe's birthday party. Whoa! Slow down, Bappy!
Don't worry, Pappy. We'll figure something out to get that old happy gear in sync.
Yeah, you betcha.
Woo!
one.
Gee willikers. That's a whole lot of mail rockets.
Here's a brand new Happy Gear. Thought your pappy could use it. Your pal, Rory, age 4.
Howdy, Ollie. When I get all rickety and rockety, I use the super-duper triple viscosity boosty-up oil.
Isn't that swell? These bots sent their home fixer remedies just like you asked, Ollie.
Yeah.
Fix pappy! Fix pappy!
Well, says here, this do-it-yourself remedy will shake, rattle, and roll your happy gear until it hums.
Let's give it a whirl.
A balloonogram.
Hoity, hoity, hey, hippity, hip, hooray. Howdy, there, old peppy, have a happy, happy day.
Deliver the Get Clone card and make sure Pappy is never happy again.
Yes, sir!
Another Jack in the Rocket card.
And another Roly Poly Robo Bear.
Well, don't worry, Pappy. We'll get the gloom out of your happy gear somehow.
Neato Keto! You got a Tickle Me Pickle!
Hey there! Hi there! Hello there! Hey now, cut that out! Oh, stop it!
Oh, I hate those pickles.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I think it's working.
That's one silly dilly of a pickle, huh, Bappy?
Tickle did the trick.
Here's another rocket for you, Pappy.
But Pappy's already fixed.
Did your best, but my step has lost its spring. My hip has no hooray.
No happy tappy?
Afraid not. Without my happy gear, I'm all tapped out. I'm just a walking junk parade.
Pappy, wait!
I think Pappy's gonna have to get happy on the inside before he gets tappy on the outside.
So, is that pesky Pappy permanently unhappy? Splendid! Then off you go to pilfer, pillage, and plunder little Zoe Polly's party.
If only we could figure a way to get Pappy's happy gear fixed before Zoe's party.
Oh, looking swell, boys.
Thanks, Dad.
Mighty spiffy.
Thanks, Dad. She sure has her heart set on his happy tappy dance.
Yeah. If we still had the super silly ray, I bet we could zap your pappy happy.
Then we need to get it back.
From Gloomius?
Come on, I've got an idea.
Just call Space Boy. He'll know what to do.
We can do this, Billy. We're gonna build our very own turbocharged space rocket.
But that's our pretend cardboard rocket, Oli. It doesn't really fly.
If we give it some real power, it will.
Looking good, Baxter.
Yee-haw! Yippee-ki-yo-ki-yay! It's looking like a party. I thought the little buckaroos might like to go for a ride on Calippe.
Great idea, Giz.
Huh? Ah!
Like it's time for a B-Day heyday. Oh, everything copacetic?
Copacetic, Benita Chiquita.
Play hide-and-seek, Daddy?
Oh, we're just putting up the balloons, sweetie. Looks like they popped their tops.
Let's huff and puff you up a couple of balloons, huh? What color you want there, Binky?
Tweet.
Red it is. Whoa! 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 Whoa there, little cube!
Hey! Me want balloons! Big balloons.
Whoa! Well, that's too big, Snookums. Zoe, let go of the balloon now. You're floating away!
He's flying!
Zoe! Go back! Whoa! Wait! No!
Boys, you keep your eyes peeled for them.
Okie dokie.
Giz, stand by the communicator. I'm on it, bro. Any sign of them, hon?
Not a one, Snookums.
You find them? Negative, Giz. No sign of them yet.
The boys have spotted Zoe and Pappy. Two of Gloomius's baddies are tailing.
We've got to get to them pronto. Let's step on it. This way?
And her grumpy grandpa.
Don't worry, Sprocket.
Okie dokie, Pappy.
Ooh, I think we're lost.
Huh?
hate those wormholes.
Big ship, Happy. Do you have the secret weapon,
Jack? Ready to rock it?
To my house of gloom. Ooh, I see you got my little get glum card.
Oi, oi, oi.
Are you joking? Step back. With your busted happy gear and that rotten mood, you'll be right at home here.
Happy, me wanna go home now. Me want birthday party.
There won't be a birthday party. Go ahead, cry if you want to.
You're not nice. Why are you so gloomy, Gloomy?
Why? 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 I don't know, I've always been a little gloomy. Ever since I was a teeny little boy. And I have never liked birthday parties.
No, like birthday parties?
They're just a bunch of hooey.
Gloomy no like fun presents? You no like yummy cake?
How would I know? I've never had a birthday party. Ever. Never had any fun presents or a yummy cake or good friends or a little happy-tappy dance or... Well, so if I can't have one, then no one else can have a birthday party either. Not now, not ever again.
Yee-haw! Uncle Gil!
More guests. Go get him, boys, and make him sad. Going somewhere?
Hey! There's Zoe's Super Silly Ray! Give it back!
Come and get it, Box Boy.
Time to use our secret weapon.
Ooh! A little itty bitty pickle?
Let him have it, Ollie!
Get on!
There's a roly-poly birthday to get to.
Bye-bye, Gloomy. Bye-bye.
some fancy flying.
We sure got old Gloomy, huh?
Yeah, I bet he's still out there laughing.
Here's your present, Zo.
Thank you, Oli.
Give it a try, Zo.
Come on, kids. Time to get happy with your happy pappy.
Sing a song. Hey, Peppy, you're feeling strong. No more gloom, because the gloom is gone. Come on, everybody, and sing along. Hey!
It's Zoe's birthday, wow, it's Zoe's birthday, yippee-see. It's Zoe's birthday, whoop-a-bee. It's Zoe's birthday party.
Giddy-up, giddy-up.
Howdy, hi, and hello-dy ho.
Happy birthday, honey.
Me this day.
Oh.
Best of burgers in Polyville.
It's time for the Great Poly Bevel Flip-Off.
Ooh. Owie.
Here's the Bevel Boxy Toss. It's all in the wrist action.
Yabba-doo. Yep.
Here is a roly-poly spiral with a twist and a shot.
Just moving, we're wheeling.
A glum ho ho hum to everyone. I'll put an end to those peppy pulley villas. Horrific happiness once and for all. There won't be any yummy cake. No fun presents. No silly games, I think not. If Gloomius Maximus can't have a birthday party, then neither can that Zoe Polly Pipsqueak. For the Galaxy of Gloom!
Oh,
Something must have knocked the planet's polarity out of whack.
Maybe we got slammed by a giant asteroid. Do you see anything, Dad?
Not a Billy-O.
The trusty gyro-gravitron reading is normal.
Well, what is it then?
Little Green can give us the bigger picture.
Now that's using your head for more than an antenna holder.
Come in, Little Greens.
Howdy, the Little Green sisters.
Howdy, Junior. Howdy, Mr. Little Green. We're in a bit of a pickle. Something really weird is going on with our planet.
Polies, trouble big you are in. Your poly planet, Gloomius Maximus, is towing.
Squeega, off to the galaxy of gloom, you do zoom.
The galaxy of gloom?
It's that space pirate, Gloomius Maximus. We'd better call Space Boy.
Hey, Space Pal. You have reached the Space Boy hotline. Space Boy's out on a superhero secret mission, so leave a message and we'll get back to you as fast as cosmically possible.
Space Boy, this is Oly Poly from Polyville. Gloomius Maximus is towing our whole planet to the galaxy of gloom. We need your help, pronto. He's not there.
We're doomed.
Come on, Billy.
With Koopy and Motor Boy's combined superpowered dual cam triple torqued engines, we'll tug the planet back to the Poly Galaxy.
What can we do to help?
You boys will be Command Central.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
Come on, Billy.
We will not get gloomy. We will not get gloomy.
Any sign of them?
No. Oly, do you think we'll be happy being gloomy?
You gotta hang in there, Billy.
I see him.
Stop it, Billy. You're starting to make me gloomy.
Space Boy! Space Dog!
Ooh-wee! Are we glad to see you two?
Ah!
cosmic storm.
It's an asteroid shower.
No, it's ball and balls.
Great defenders of fun, Billy. Just like Dad and Uncle Giz's space heroes, Willie and Wally Jolly, remember? Hardy, har, har, har.
Heidi, heidi, ho! It's your Uncle Gizmo. Anybody home? Anybody home? Anybody home? Little brother? I don't think there's a living soul on this hunk-a-chunk of space rock.
Hello! I'm over here!
No! Over there!
Look this way! Which way? I say, Jappy!
No, I say too!
By golly, it's the Jollies! Willie! Wally! Our space heroes!
That's us! We're Jolly, by golly!
We watched your show every Saturday morning.
Never missed a one.
We're your number one fans.
With a hee 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 and a ha ha ha.
Come on, Willie. Come on, Wally. We need you two to make things jolly.
Uh-huh.
We'll have you on the road to a good time in no time.
Would you? Could ya?
Of course we would ya. Could ya?
A squeak or a crackle.
Oli! Oli! Come in!
Space Boy! He must have gotten my message!
Oli! Come in, Oli!
We're standing by, Space Boy!
We need more turbo power! Everyone needs to pitch in to help stop Gloomius!
We're on it, Space Boy!
Over and out!
Ooh, that Gloomius is sure getting me all wound up. If only we could get his happy gear going again.
Does he even have one?
Why, sure, every bot does.
Come on, Pappy. Let's rally the troops.
If we got Gloomius' happy gear going, maybe he'd never try to unfunerate us again.
Yeah.
Silly Rayoli?
Is this thing on?
Calling all polyvillers. This is a planetary emergency. We need your help. No rocket booster is too small.
We will not get gloomy.
Me and Zoe've got a plan. We're gonna try and get Gloomius' happy gear going.
Does he even have one?
Sure, every bot does.
Silly Ray Billy.
If we get everybody to put in some sillies, we can make it an ultra loopy loony super silly ray. And Billy, you're the all-around bestest super silliest bot there is. Without your silly, it'll never work.
Please, Billy.
I don't want to give up on fun. I like fun.
I'm just too gloomy, Ollie.
Ready, everybody? This energy refibrillator will zap all our sillinesses into the silly ray. Let's go!
Hey!
Pick this up! Whoa!
Hey, look at this!
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
more duty.
Okay, then. In five.
Wait.
It's really, really, really silly, Pappy.
Go ahead. Make Gloomius giggle.
You betcha. I'm ready for blast off.
Five.
Okay.
Four.
Three.
Two.
This dance, my little pony friend.
Get ready to cut the rug, Gloomius.
What you think? One little, two little, three little bubbles will make this pirate of pleasure, this bleak buccaneer chipper. I've got news for you, you jolly orbs. Hand over your ray, or I'll unfunerate the square kid.
Don't worry about me, Oli. Save the fun for Planet Polly.
But, Billy!
Blast him, Oli!
Me and all my friends made this especially for you. Maybe one bubble won't cheer you up, but how's about a bazillion jillion?
I will be gloomy. No, I will be gloomy. Like broken doors. Rain out pickets. Right. Tonsillitis.
He's trying to escape.
Gloomy, get away.
Get him again, Oli.
No, 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 no. I haven't a gloomy thought left. Not a single dreary, despondent one. Not a one. I must be all gloomed out. That's it. Woohoo! Yes!
It's working! He did it!
Let the holy planet go, Gloomius, or we'll triple silly you.
Anything! Anything just to you! Stop the silliness! Oh!
We want to talk to Gloomy. Gloomy, you come to my birthday party?
She wants me to come to her party.
Zoe, you can't invite Gloomius.
It's my party.
You know, I've never been to a birthday party before. I've never had one myself, you know.
Zoe had one, two parties. Zoe give you this party.
You're giving me your party? I don't know what to say. Hello. What was that?
Why, your happy gear, by golly.
Happy gear? I have one?
Sure. Every bot does.
Happy birthday, Zoe. And thanks for the funneries.
Fun.
Tons of fun for everyone!
Bye-bye, Gloomy! Bye-bye!
Had a great time. All right, let's go home, boys. Away we go! Get in step.
You know, Billy,
you're the funnest, bestest pal a bot could have.
And you're the bestest defender of fun in the whole universe.
Come on, everybody-o! It's Bevel Conga Bongo time!
Three.